How to fix Facebook app marketplace is not available right now. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. I will take you through the step-by-step process on how to fix Facebook app marketplace is not available right now error. Now let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, go ahead and launch the settings application on your device. Now tap on General and then on iPhone Storage. Here, scroll down and find the Facebook application and tap on it. Now, tap on the offload app option and offload the app and reinstall the app again, as doing this will clear the cache in the application. Now, go ahead and open App Store on your device and tap on the search bar and search for Facebook. Make sure the app is up to date. Mine is showing update here, so I will go ahead and update the app further. For the app to perform smoothly, you have to make sure that you are using an updated version of the application. See if the issue was fixed or not. If not, try to delete the app and reinstall the app again. To delete, go to your home screen and tap hold on the Facebook application. You will see the remove app option. Tap on that and then tap on the delete app option. In the pop-up that appears, tap on delete again and then go ahead and reinstall the app again. If the issue was still not fixed, try using the web version of Facebook Marketplace. For that, go ahead and open your preferred browser and in the search bar, search for facebook.com/marketplace. You will be led to the marketplace of Facebook. So this is how you can fix Facebook app marketplace is not available right now error. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.